lakes higher up.
Summit Lake?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it was 9 miles up. Yeah. It's up further.
12,000 feet right here.
Summit Lake is at 13,000 something. Creepy when you get this high and no trees are here, can't grow here.
No, no trees.
Just rocky.
I guess that's Mount Evans over there somewhere.
That's probably right over there, right? Imagine trying to have a picnic lunch up here, Dad?
I think it's too windy to spread your little lunch.
Yeah, it'll blow away.
I think it'd blow away your table.
Okay, we're at Upper Goliath Trail. Upper Goliath. Let's see, how far are we? We're 5 miles from the Summit Lake.
I can see Denver way out there, I guess.
Chipmunk. You know, if you could have pet chipmunks, I would get a pet chipmunk.
Oh, yeah?
Uh-huh.
So we still have to go up 2,000 feet. That's a long way out.
Yeah. Yeah, the top... Oh, the Mount Evans is taller than Pikes Peak by 100 feet.
This is mile five. Is that mile five from the feed station or what? Yeah, I think so.
We've already gone 5 miles. I thought. I don't really know how to read maps. Oh no, that doesn't mean 5 miles. This must be road 5 or something.
No, it's 5 miles from the feed station. I think they started at the feed station. We saw mile 1 down there.
No, I mean on the map where I keep thinking, oh, that's 5 miles. Oh, that must be 5 more miles. But it doesn't mean that. The number of this road must be 5.
This is where we usually start seeing the mountain goats.
I hope we see one. Do you think maybe they won't be out because of the wind?